Now, Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is. This day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power.